as a scientist of agriculture. Increasing productivity of staple food crops such as wheat, rice, and corn, and also meat per unit area, because there is no more area to add. We did a lot of deforestation. We cut jungles. We destroyed the rangelands. And there is not that much more land to be increased to feed the world. By better use of inputs and resources with proper management, these are the options that we always present to address providing food for growing population. Of more than 50,000 edible plants on the earth, we just use a few, almost for satisfying the energy of the people. Rice, maize, and wheat, these are the nature ones. And many governments are supporting that one. For instance, in Iraq, there is too much supporting for wheat production. These three grains are the staple food for more than 4 billion people as a source of nutrition and income. Rice feeds almost half of people in the world. If these three staple foods are treated by drought, pests, or nutrient poor soils, hunger and poverty can rise dramatically. What are in wheat, rice, corn, and also meat that make them top staple crops to address food crises nowadays and in future? Carbohydrates and protein. In this lecture, I want to show you that even consumption of that carbohydrate and protein, too much consumption, created another crisis. Such as health crisis, negative effect of monoculture of cereal, deforestation for forage production, especially Amazon forest, utilizing more input for less production, and land degradation. These are another crisis that made by production of those three crops. What is food? There is a medical definition for that. Material consisting essentially of protein, carbohydrate, and fat used in the body of an organism to sustain growth, repair, and vital processes, boost immune system, and to obtain energy. But for many of us, food is what? That is tasty. We just taking care much more about the taste of the food, not the nutritional value of it. And this is bad for us. Healthy food is natural food. If you look at the nature, every animal in nature, they are taking their natural food. The only creature of God who is taking unnatural food is human. Rice is natural, is not natural food. Meat is not our natural food. Why? I'll explain it again. FDA and natural food terror. FDA is saying from a food science perspective, it is difficult to define a food product that is natural because the food has probably been processed and is no longer the product of the earth. This is 3.5 years that I adopted a raw vegetarian diet. My mother-in-law is saying that this poor guy has not eaten food for 3.5 years. the vegetables and the fruit that I'm eating, it has not been considered as a food for many people, even that FDA. Food is a natural. Fruit is a natural food. Vegetables, raw one, are natural foods. Why there is no definition for that? Because only the processed food considered as a food, not the fruit and vegetable, the way that they are in nature. Definition of natural food is so simple. Food that have already been in nature before human inventing cooking tools. If you want to, for instance, you are going to decide to change your diet to natural food. Imagine that you are living in a jungle and there is no cooking tools. Whatever you can get from nature, that is your natural food, without eating it, without adding salt, without adding sugar in it, or without mincing it. Whatever it is available in nature is your natural food. Deviation from natural food, diet, and also natural lifestyle and stresses are main causes for nowadays health crisis. If you look at the animal lives, there is not that much illness among them. Just those animals who are living with human beings are sensitive to illness. Because when you are taking the natural food, there is a system in your body, we call it self-curing system. It will be boosted by that natural food. Because during the evolution of human, we had those kind of food. 40 million years is the age of human on the earth. Within these 4 million years, we just had the natural food. Just 13,000 years we have changed our food to unnatural and we invented the cooking tools. A clue to detect natural food to enhance health and save the planet. I want to give you that clue. Whatever is in this slide, if it's needed for you to prepare